That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. It's opened up. And now they're two up with another fine piece of attacking play. Typical, really, of the work of the players and the effort that they put in on the training ground. The manager's got terrific belief in attacking football, and he must be thrilled, probably beyond even his wildest dreams. They attack, they score, they attack, they score. That's the kind of team they are.